Welcome back to the game Space Engineers. This is our biggest map. I'm walking around the whole planet and I really think, I'm almost sure that this is the last part, the final part, part 10. Yes. So I'm going to walk further all the way to the North Pole until we reach that place. And I'm going to show you part 1 again. It was a long journey, so let's look back for a few seconds.
It will take a while. Wish me luck. Here we go. Part 1. Enjoy.
And in part 5, we reached the South Pole. Yes. And, well, then we had to move further to the north again, the whole way back. And we got also attacked by some alien objects. And we had a nice view in part 7, 8, and 9. And this is part 10. Time to move further all the way to the end. Finally, to the North Pole. So we can move on to the next open world game after this. Okay, let's walk further. Here we go. We will make it, no matter what. Only a few hours to go. Enjoy. It's unbelievable, but it's true. We did it. We finally reached the North Pole again. Yes, let's save this. Finally, we have reached the North Pole. And you know, we are at the same place as the place we started in part one. Yes, but I do miss the sun, so let's speed it up and wait until the sun's there. Yes, now it really looks like the start of part one. And if you don't believe me, I'm going to show you the start of part one again, so you can compare.
It will take a while. Wish me luck. Here we go. Part one. Enjoy.
To be honest, I'm very happy that it all looks the same as in part one, yes. Because, well, it could be different, you know, because maybe it was randomly generated or something. Procedurally generated, and it would look totally different, but it's the same. Yeah, I love this. Okay, well, this is the end of the journey around a whole planet in Space Engineers. I will calculate the whole thing and I will write it down in the description and in the pinned comments, and then you know how long this journey was. I think 50 hours? I don't know. Okay, well, it's finally time to move on to the next open world game. I think I will walk further around the planet in Kerbal Space Program. Okay, I see you there. This is Obigus the Map. Thanks for watching and goodbye.